Okay, welcome back to Northern Ants. Mark's B-Biz. I have another hornet nest. This one, I guess it's 15 foot up. I haven't seen it yet, but we're going to go over and see what we can do about it. I'm taking my extension pole with the saw on it, so I know I can get it if I'm not able to reach it from the ladder. But I will take you on the adventure with us, so enjoy the video, and I will talk to you in the comments.
Trying to find a good angle of the nest. I'm gonna try doing a different spray foam in the entrance. See if that. Yeah, I'm not in that. Many of the wasp hornets that are come back to try to net them. Yeah, they get quite a few of them in the net. Nice smash. That's a lot of them. Thank you. Six of them with that scoop. Coming back. That'll help deter him from coming back. He'll land on that. There we go.
Okay, well, that was another successful removal, so hope you enjoy the video. Remember to hit that like button. Subscribe if you have not done so. I really appreciate it. You have a great rest of your day. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, please remember to hit that subscribe button if you have not done so, and the bell icon so you know when the next video comes out. Also, please comment down below what you thought. I really appreciate it. You have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.